guys, my name is Jewel Trivedi and welcome to my YouTube channel CodeWay. So guys, today's video is very much interesting and having some tips and tricks to do. So guys, today in this video, I will tell you that how you can extract your text from your screenshot or an image. So guys, if you are getting an error on your system and the text is very much long and you are not able to copy it. So guys, if you take an image of that text and today I will tell you the steps, and if you follow that, then you can successfully convert that image into text. So guys, now let's start with our video and let's see that how we can convert a screenshot or an image into text. Yes, before starting the video, I would like to tell you that if you have not yet subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe it. Press the bell icon and hit the like button to stay notified about my latest uploads. So guys, now it's necessary for you to subscribe my YouTube channel, that now I'm bringing some latest programming series videos, and that is based on C language. So now if you want to learn C language, then you have to subscribe my YouTube channel and press that bell icon, and you will get notifications as soon as possible, and you can learn C language on YouTube only, and that is for free, no charges, no cost. So now let's start, and please subscribe, and I will publish that series as soon as possible. So guys, now let's start with our video and let's see that how we can convert a screenshot or an image to a text file. So now to convert it, let's generate an error in our system and we will capture that error as a screenshot, and then we will convert that screenshot into a text file. So now let's generate an error from a run command. You can see that I will enter anything and it has given me an error. So now let's capture this by pressing the print screen and Windows key. So now that will be located in my this screenshots folder in pictures, this PC, pictures and screenshots. So now I have to open this and I will just try to crop it. It will give me better results. So guys, if you are also doing this process and just converting this image to a text file, then make sure that image is looking properly and that text is also looking properly, and then only it will be converted to a text file. If it is blurred, then an error can pop up. So now you can see that now it is looking good, and now we will just close this and go to our browser. So let's close this, and now let's go to our browser and let's see that how we can convert this captured screenshot to a text file. So now for this, just search here online image to text converter. You can see that this you have to search, online image to text converter, and now here you have to go to the second website, that is www.ocr2edit.com. So this is the website. From here you can convert your captured screenshot to a text file. So now choose that file. So now I will like to choose this one, and now you can see that here it is now uploading and the image is now uploaded, and now just click on the start button and now it will just process this and your file will be converted into a text file. So now you can see that it is now converted, and now we can download it from here. You can see that it is now telling to download. I will just download it. So now let's open this file, converted text file. So guys, now you can see that that screenshot file is now successfully converted to a text file. So by this method, you can successfully convert your screenshot or an image to a text file. So now let me show you that again. So guys, now you can see that this both the file are now aligned in proper order, and now you can see that I have just successfully generated that. So by this method, you can convert your screenshot or an image file to a text file. So that's all in this video guys. If you like this information, then make sure to like this video, subscribe my YouTube channel for better updates and so latest tech related tips. Soon I will publish that C language programming series. So that's all in this video, guys. Meet you in the next video with some new and latest information. Till that, goodbye, Jai Hind.